swatch. It says double take cream and powder blush. That's the name of it. The double take cream and powder blush. The double take cream and powder blush in the shade. Not too much. But look at how pretty. And it comes with a little cover for that, which I also appreciate, so that your pretty mirror doesn't get dirty. The shade is so pretty. I'm wearing it right now. I love it. It's so natural. I feel like the powder blush that is in this, though, is a little bit too orangey for me. I'm not sure. The swatch, honestly, isn't that pretty. The swatch is not that pretty. Actually, in this lighting, it kind of is. But layered with cold brew, layered with cold brew by NYX, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. So, I've been loving her. And then the second other lippy, the other Fenty lippy that I got is this pencil. Hourglass brushes. These weren't actually on sale, but I've been wanting them for so long. And I feel like these are an investment in your future because everyone says that they last forever. They do a dream of a job blending things out. Concealer brush, which I'm actually a little bit underwhelmed by, I'm not gonna lie. It's probably just because I'm using it wrong, you know, I'm not a pro makeup artist or anything, but it's just so small, it's so small, it's so small, it's too small. It takes me ages to blend out my concealer with this. Maybe it's because professional makeup artists do.
is so pretty. Let me show you guys a nice swatch.
this more so as a deodorant. I swear to God, it stops you from smelling if you use this in your armpits for like a week or two consistently. It's like straight up magic. You just like stop smelling. And this may be TMI, but I feel like that's kind of hard for me because I've never been the type to use natural deodorants because they never work for me. So this really, really rocked my socks, I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't really expecting it to do much. But it really just stops you from smelling. It's crazy. Is I believe $13, and this gift set, is it a gift set? I think it's a gift set. It's a gift set that has the full size along with a mini travel version, and it's only $2 more. It was $15, so I just went with this one because you get that extra for $2. Way too drying for my skin. Everyone said that it wasn't supposed to strip your skin, but it stripped my skin. My skin felt so dry after washing my face with that. So I switched to this one. And initially, I wasn't a big fan of the way it feels when you start washing your face, because it feels like, I don't know, it feels almost oily, almost like an oil cleanser, but not quite. I don't know, it has an odd feeling to it. You have to order it online, and I didn't have face wash, so I needed face wash ASAP. And it's also like $25 for less than this. So she won this time.
Are kidding.